What's going on here?
So I'm 20 years old, and I've never met anybody else that's able to do this.
Okay.
It's kind of hard to explain, so I'm just going to show you.
Okay. Let's see.
So basically...
So this is a look at hypermobility syndrome. The bigger classification could be Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. I actually treat a lot of patients with this disorder. It leads to hypermobility of the joints. It's a connective tissue disorder, and it can lead to early hip and knee problems.
Ooh, that crack, though.
I would advise against doing this.
Nice.